7.50, getting out to nines, back into sevens for Casey Dargish. She's looking to make it three winners here tonight. Won the previous with She's Hot Gossip at around the $10 quote, and won the race before that, race four, with the favourite Anfield Girl, and both have bolted in. She's looking to make it three straight, Casey Dargish, with Big Hero Texada. And then $21 or greater, the others. But punters think it's a two-match race between one and five. There has been support for eight. The lure rolls now for race six. First leg of the double. Good Vibrations, your favourite. And away, Good Vibrations, a little slow to move. Don't Say Maybe, shot out of the lids, and so did Big Hero Texada. And they match motors early. There's nothing between them. Third poking up just behind them was Big Pom. Fourth wide off the track was Here I Am. Well back was Eight Green Cans. Good Vibrations, the favourite at the moment in Bad Vibrations, and traffic, it's a mile off them with Thunder Duck and It Ain't Len behind it in the straight. Don't Say Maybe. Oh yes, it's Don't Say Yes, it's going to win again. Three from three. Don't Say Maybe in fine form in Queensland and has beaten the fast finishing Big Pom. Good Vibrations got going late. What a run, it was last on the bend. Still charged home to run third, fourth. That'll go to out wide. I'd say Big Green, Eight Green Cans just in front of Big Hero Texada, and the last few home were Big Pom.